Hey guys, so it is actually almost 7 o'clock. I'm already balik. Office is gelap. Semua orang dah balik. I don't think anybody is here anymore. Yeah, everything is dark. So, to go back. I'm super tired. Super pissed off. But that's how I'm normally am. So, let's go back and lock everything. I don't know whether you can see me, but yeah, finally I'm able to get my hands on the keys because it's a bit foggy. Yeah. I'm like one of the very last people who comes back home, but I've been asking for the keys, but they never gave me the keys. So yeah. I only got my hands on the keys. Hey guys, so a lot of things happened today. One of it, we started off with the reason why I went back home really late today. It's because we had a talk by this one professor, Dr. Lu something, I forgot. From the University of Western Australia. So she was presenting something about strategic planning, scenario planning, which is kind of interesting. You know, me coming from a planning background, I've not been using planning per se in my teaching, but I do still know about it. It was interesting. Some of the things that she was presenting about, I do know about it. She was talking about what if and stuff like that. Yeah, I did study about that before, and it sounded familiar, and it was kind of easy for me to grasp. She exposed to me possible methods of how I could actually use planning into what I'm doing right now, which is teaching. So. It was kind of interesting, and yeah, it was actually kind of fun. Almost 2 hours we were there, and I didn't actually feel like bored or anything. It was good. The second thing that happened today is that I, for the first time in my whole life, pre-ordered a video game online. So I am very excited about this one game that is coming out on the 18th of November, which is next week. So I've been every day, I've been watching videos of trailers and stuff like that, and I'm so excited about it coming out. So the name of the video game is called Dragon Age Inquisition. If I'm able to find a video of it somewhere, I will post it here. So I'm so excited about it coming out. I played the two games before it. So this is the third installment. There's Dragon Age Origin, Dragon Age 2, and then this is the Dragon Age Inquisition. So excited. Can't believe how excited I am. So I pre-ordered it. It might be up to like 200, 300 ringgit, but I paid a deposit of 50 ringgit. So hopefully, I'll be able to get my hands on it. I should be getting it maybe 1 or 2 days after the 18th, because it's launching on the 18th. So I'm not really sure what time I'm going to get it. I'm not really sure what's the price as well, because they have not decided on the price yet. I don't really care, I'm just going to pay it. It might be 200-300 ringgit, but boohoo. The sad thing is that if I ordered it online before when I wanted to do so, I could have gotten this special edition where they would give you special things, like special edition things in the game. But I did not have time and money and the credit card to order it online, so that's kind of sad. But anyways, I'm excited to play it next week. So I see you guys tomorrow. Be good. Always be motivated and live life. Bye bye.